Good morning, dear students. Now today we will continue activity 5, the statement problems. Question number 3, a box contains 48 chocolates. How many chocolates are there in 36 such boxes? Here students, in one box 48 chocolates are there, and we will find out in 36 boxes how many chocolates are there. So we multiply in this question. If we find the cost of many, then we multiply. It means if one item of cost is given and we will find out the cost of many items, then we multiply. We write the statement like this. In one box is equals to 48 chocolates. In 36 boxes is equals to 48 multiplied by 36 chocolates. We do the working here. 48 multiplied by 36. 6 eggs are 48. We write 4 carry over here. 6 was a 24 plus 4, 28. Put cross here, then 3 eggs are 24. And put 2 carry over here. 3 4s are 12. 12 plus 2, 14. Now we add these to 8. 8 plus 4, 12. 2 and put carry 1 over here. Then 4 plus 2, 6. 6 plus 1, 7. And we write 1. So our answer is 1, 7, 2, 8 chocolates. Now we write the hands line. Hands. There are 1728 chocolates in 36 such boxes. Now, question number 4th, the price of a notebook is rupees 28. How much money will the shopkeeper make if he sells 2 dozen notebooks in a day? Children, in 1 dozen, the 12 items will be there. So, in 2 dozen, 24 items. So, price of 1 notebook is equals to rupees 28. Price of 24 notebooks is equals to rupees 28 multiplied by 24. If 28 is multiplied by 24, then it comes rupees 672. Hence, if he sold 24 notebooks in a day, he will make rupees 672. Children, you should remember that here the 2 dozen is given and here in a day. So we find out the how many items be in 2 dozen. Clear? So here I write it that 2 dozen is equals to 24 items. This is your homework. Solve question number 5 and question number 6 in your notebook.